Hi everyone and welcome to another tutorial of Audaces Fashion Studio. Today I'm gonna make a digital version of this beautiful floral dress Deepika posted on her social media. So let's get started. I'm gonna select just a different color of the mesh so it makes a lot easier to work before we put the prints on. So first thing you wanna do is make the main cuts. I will suggest you enable the symmetry plan underneath so everything you make on one side replicates to the other. Always make sure to know the mouse tools, so if you select with the right mouse button and twist, you can see the avatar from various angles. Using the mouse scroll, you can zoom in or zoom out. And now I'm going to select the cut with ring tool, so I will make the main cuts first. I'm gonna start with the waistband. I'm always gonna be checking the original photo, so I will make the cuts on the correct parts. So first thing you wanna do is select the mesh you want to cut with ring. You press with the left mouse button. You can twist and see if it looks good, and that's where you want to make the cut, and you confirm with the right mouse button. Once the line is green, it's because the cut is done. If it's yellow, it's not done yet. Now I'm gonna make the armholes. As you can see, everything I make on one side replicates to the other since the symmetry plan is enabled. So I want to twist it a little, so I will press Ctrl and I can move the axis. The blue axle will move the angle and the yellow one is the one that makes the cuts. So once it looks good and angle as I want, just twist it a little bit more, looks good now. I will click with the left mouse button, I will twist to make sure it covers the whole arm, and I will confirm with the right mouse button. Alright, it's green, so it's alright. Now with pinch, I want to pinch it a little and bring it to make it a little looser and not too tight to the armhole. Not too tight to the arm, I mean. And it's okay if it doesn't look neat, because we are going to use the smooth tool to make it neat once it's done. So just, you know, press with the left mouse button above and it looks a lot nicer. Alright, so with the select tool, I will remove the parts that I do not want, pressing delete. And you select more than one part, always pressing shift, okay? Now with the smooth tool, I will also make smoother over here so it's not too tight to the body. All right, looks good to me. Now I'm gonna go ahead and make the neckline. So for that, I'm gonna use the cut with curve tool. Let me see how it looks over here. Alright, so you can enable the wireframe mode so you can cut just on the same part that the original one is. So it looks a little bit like this. And this tool with the scroll on the mouse, you can make the line curve. So it's really intuitive and easy to use. Confirm, that's how it looks. Yes. Now let's go ahead to the strap. And I'm gonna go all the way to the back, making small cuts. And remember, you can always use the smooth tool afterwards, so you don't have to worry, it looks too neat from the beginning. You can always adjust later. And once I'm on the center, I want to All right, So it's green, the cut is done, this part is separated from the bottom part. I'm gonna remove the wireframe mode, and with smooth, I'm gonna smooth everything I did so it looks nice and clean and neat and beautiful, just like this beautiful dress. I need to make it close over here, so once I cut, this whole part cuts. With the smooth tool, I'm going to make it smoother so it looks nice and neat. Let me check how the original one is. With pinch, I'm gonna make it, oops, same with the plan. Alright, I think it looks good. Smooth. Looks good to me. Now I'm going to select this part over here and press delete because I do not want that. And now I'm gonna apply the seams that I can see here on this dress corset. So there are two here, cut with curve. I press, and with shift I can reach the waistband better, and with the scroll I'm gonna make a little curve and press left and right. Once it's green is because it's done. I will remove the symmetry plan because I want to make the center insert. And I want to make also, there is one on the back, as you can see over here. It actually is a zipper. So let's add a zipper here. And on application, seam and zipper, I will select zippers and see which one looks more like the one I want. Let's see. So it looks just like a regular zipper. Let's try this one or this one. And over here I can change the size, the color. Let's make it more of a black. Alright, the top part is done. Now I'm gonna make the skirt. I will select the bottom part and I'm gonna go to creation, pinch with ring. I will adjust the radial growth because this skirt is really, it has a lot of volume, so it needs to be really wide. And then I will just click and drag it down. Alright, so I will enable the wireframe mode because I want to cut just on the same length that these Deepika dress is. So you can see exactly that I want to cut on the just above the ankle. Make sure the circle part is all around the skirt and not only the legs. Sometimes it's a little tricky. All right, so it's just around here, maybe. Let me see. Yes. So I will confirm with the left mouse button, and with select, I will remove, pressing delete, I will remove this part underneath. And I want to smooth this part underneath. So I will just make the total strength of the smooth tool and just smooth it. So it doesn't look this like rough look. All right. Now I'm going to select the skirt part and apply gravity, so I'll go to simulate and click on gravity. Once the skirt looks just like the way you want, with the volume and the length that you want, you can press on gravity again and it will stop moving. So once it looks like Deepika dress, I will stop it. I think it looks good, I will press gravity again. And actually I'm gonna cut it because it looks too long. Remember, with the scroll on the mouse, you make this circle to cut bigger. You want that the circle covers the whole skirt. Let's see, I think it looks good now. Removing leftover. All right, I think it looks just the way I want. Yes. Create the side seams on the skirt. So I'm gonna select the skirt, cut with ring, edit mode, and I will twist it and with the scroll mouse make this a little bigger so I reach both sides of the skirt. Yes, let me remove the wireframe mode so I can see better. All right, looks good. I will confirm with the right mouse button. It's green, so there are two parts now. All right. I'm going to select the three meshes over here and I'll go to application, fabric texture, and you can choose from various texture that the software already have. I'm going to select the canvas, click apply, and if you zoom in you can see the texture is over here. You can just change it, make it bigger, smaller. I want it like really small because it looks like a silk dress, so I don't want it to look rough, the texture. Just give it a little bit of texture. Looks good to me. And now we're gonna apply the floral print. What I'm gonna do is actually just select the image that she posted on her social media, because the background of the photo is the same floral print that she is wearing on her dress, and I'm going to resize it so Deepika doesn't appear on the print. So I will resize and also move it around so I can see where it looks better. I think it looks good over here. Now I can press select, Ctrl C, and just repeat the same, Ctrl V, clicking on the other parts. On print, I can move the print around just the way I want. Looks good over here. Also, I can just press L on my keyboard and select so I don't have all the way to creation and press the select tool. So I'm gonna go and select over here and Ctrl V again and move it around so it looks just like the way I want. I will actually make this smaller. Once it looks the way I want, I can finish. Now, the last thing I wanna do is add a little bit of shimmery so it looks more like silk. Love that, I think it looks good. And last but not least, I will select borders. I select the first one and with shift I select the last one and I unflag the draw border outline box so all the outline black outlines disappears, you see? So it looks more realistic. And our Deepika dress is done. I will remove the avatar and you can see how it looks. That's the final result. I hope you also were able to do it at yourself. And if you want to see it on a runway, you just have to go to home and click on open on runway to see on a 3D environment. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.